hear our words, but you forget. Push your fingers through the surface to the wet. We wait in the stains, we build you till nothing remains. In the name of the sound of the name. Repeat the word, repeat the word, repeat the word. Eight cracks and the truth will emerge. A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy of a copy. You are home to remind us happy.
From the edge of understanding, the border of the known, the breaking point of reason where logic is dethroned, where sense is defenseless and festers on the bone, you'll find entropy's offensive as rendered in the song as you roam through the oldest house, home to all that you weren't told about. Trapped within a labyrinth that goes without saying, that we're praying that they don't get out. The isms of the isms sitting hinged within a schism of half-reflected architecture, dark and ending prisms. Part objective, part conjecture, partnered with tradition, where the paperwork is worshipped and the rituals written. When the black rock cracks and the firebreak ends, the director is left as the line of defense. Trenches have fallen to forces unknown. Perhaps you should answer the phone.
If you can't place the pin where patterns end and you begin, follow the director, else you're gonna slide into the void. But if the world you know has cracked and fallen through, go to the projector, load another slide into
there's
the void.
There's the strangest correlation observation will present in the systems we can witness and the signals they have sent. These forces yet unknowable that ripple through cement. Inscrutable intrusions, altered world events, where reality cracks and impacts on the next. Dimensions fragment and the astral projects on benign, undefined archetypal objects until ordinary's torn up and normal defects. In effect, what you're left with are OOPs, objects of power. A flying TV, a light that can hijack your mind as you see, a safe that's encased in a shield of debris. These frequencies are frequently the key to what's perceived to be, and vis-a-vis are feeding off the reaches of the mind. But recently the sequence is repeated and repeated, and it leaves me with a theory that they're trying to get inside.
You hear our words, but you forget. Push your fingers through the surface to the wet. We wait in the stains, we build you till nothing remains. In the name of the sound of the name. Repeat the word, repeat the word, repeat the word. And cracks and the truth will emerge. A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy of a copy. You are home, you remind us happy.
If you can't place the pin where patterns end and you begin, follow the director, as you're gonna slide into the void. But should your world collapse and fall right off the maps, go to the projector, load another slide into the void.
The director is the bureau's one connection to the board. The mighty Bakelite and file your reports. Telephony and effigy must never be ignored. So if you hear a ringing, you had better pull the cord and explore the decor of the ocean view, where the doors only open for a chosen few. Check your logic at the desk, you won't need it to progress. A dream is just a test to be broken through, like the smoke entombed in the rooms of the ashtray. Furniture fractals, the carpet cascades, lost in a labyrinth of lounge chairs and lampshades. Wallpaper warps into infinite pathways. There's no limit to the dangers of phenomenon we keep, or the chaos that would range if the panopticon be breached. This never-ending edifice is pushed upon the precipice, since we let in the resonance the futures have received.
If you can't place the pin where patterns end and you begin, follow the director, else you're gonna slide into the void. But if you see the seams where motels melt with dreams, go to the projector, load another slide into the void.
Analyze the data, catalog the signs, run every simulation, every sample I can find. I'd give an explanation, but we haven't got the time. We're drowning in the waveforms, and our minds are in the tide of elegant malevolence, sequestered in the resonance, nesting in the head of every denizen. Tell me, is it heaven sent? Is the devil even relevant when questioning the presence of dimensional intelligence? Thresholds unfold as a door that knocks, in the ticking, in the ticking, in the ticking of the clocks. We are holding the key, we just don't see the locks. Paradise and parasite in parallel, in paradox we stand on a mantle where matter divides to abstractive fractures that tangle and writhe through cracks in reality, trapped in a slide, such a tangible sanctuary Hedron provides.
Breaking the first, the second, the third, the fourth wall, fifth wall, no floor, you fall. Earworm humming in a dream, baby, 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 yeah, just plastic. You want to listen, you want to dream, you want to smile, you want to hurt, you don't want to be. You want to listen, you want to dream, you want to smile, you want to hurt, you don't want to be.
If you can't place the pin where patterns end and you begin, follow the director, that's you're gonna slide into the void.